Next question is, find value of K for the matrix A if rank of this matrix A is 2. Now, here the order of this matrix is 3 by 3. There is a rule, we all know, rank of A must be less than or equal to minimum of m, n. Here m stands for rows and n stands for columns. Here, for this, number of rows are 3 and number of columns are also 3. Therefore, the rank of A must be less than or equal to 3. Now, from this notation, rank of A, the maximum rank of A can get is only 3. But here in the given problem, they said that the rank of this matrix is only 2. That means this will happen only when one row is completely zeros. That means 1, 2, 3, any values. And then also here 1, 2, 3 and any values. And the last row must be all zeros. In this case, we will get rank of A equal to 2 because there is only 2 non-zero rows and remaining last one is all zeros. So in this case, rank of A equal to 2. That means if all are zeros, then we can say that the determinant of this matrix A equal to 0. That means it is a singular matrix. Singular matrix, determinant of A equal to 0. If it is non-singular, determinant of A is not equal to 0. So we can find out the K value using two methods. First one is using determinant method. And second one is using the row echelon form method, we can find out K value. Now we are going to find out K value using the determinant method. That means determinant of A equal to 0. So what is the determinant using the first row? It is 1 into, by eliminating the first column and first row, the remaining is 10 into K, 10K minus 42. Next, second element is minus 2 into, eliminating the corresponding row and column, it is 20 minus 21. And coming to next one, plus 3 into, eliminating corresponding row and column, 12 minus 3k equal to 0. Now it is 10k minus 42, it is 20 minus 21, 1 minus 2, plus 36 minus 9k equal to 0. Then it is 10k minus 9k, it is k minus 4 equal to 0, therefore k value equal to 4. In this way, we can find out value of k. And coming to the second method, that is echelon form method. Why it is second method? What is the need of echelon form method? Because here, finding determinant is not easy when the order of the matrix is increases. It is, here it is 3 by 3, so we can easily find out rank of the matrix using the determinant. If it is 4 by 4, then we have to find out determinant of the matrix using the first row. Then it is, first you need to find out 3 by 3 minor for four times. After that, for 3 by 3 minor, again we have to find out the determinant in this process. So we have to do the determinant how many times? Total 4 into 3. Next, if it is 5 by 5, again it is very cumbersome process. So we need to find out another method to find out the K value, that is using the echelon form method. So we already know echelon form method is bring the matrix into the upper triangular matrix. Now this is the given matrix using the first principal diagonal element, make the below elements equal to 0. So R2 implies, how can we make it 0? R2 minus 2R1. Next one is R3 implies R3 minus 3R1. First row is as it is, that is 1, 2, 3. And coming to the second row, R2 minus 2R1, it is 0. K minus 4, then 7 minus 6, it is 1. Coming to the third row, it is 0, 6 minus 6, 0, 10 minus 9, it is 1. Now, coming to this one, here they said it is in the echelon form, it is in the row echelon, it is in the upper triangular matrix form, because this is the principal diagonal and all the elements below the principal diagonal are 0. But here they said that the rank of this matrix is only 2. According to this, the rank of the matrix is 3, because there are 3 non-zero rows. So in order to make it rank equal to 2, then we have to make any one row equal to 0, obviously. So we can make the below row equal to 0 by eliminating R3 minus R2. In this case, we can eliminate 1 minus 1 equal to 0, but again here 0 minus k minus 4. Then it is k minus 4 equal to 0, hence k equal to 4, because anyway the last row must be equal to zeros. Then R3 implies R3 minus R2. The first row is as it is, second row is also as it is. Now coming to the third row, 0 minus k minus 4. So it is minus k plus 4, 1 minus 1 equal to 0. Because the third row must all equal to zeros, hence minus k plus 4 equal to 0. Therefore, the k value must be equal to 4. K value equal to 4. Then substitute the k value in the second row. Then what will be the matrix? 1, 2, 3, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0. In this case, rank of the matrix is only 2. Rank of A equal to 2. That is given in the problem itself.